Cryptosteel, secure your recovery seed phrase. This is the backup card from the Blockstream Jade box set. This is the standard recovery method proposed by the manufacturer. That's where Cryptosteel comes in. The key to recovering access to your wallet is a password in the form of a sequence of words. Cryptosteel calls this the recovery seed phrase. Blockstream Jade provides a recovery sheet and uses the term mnemonic or seed phrase. They both refer to the same password. From this point on, we will be using the term recovery seed phrase. Please keep in mind, this is a tutorial for generating a new recovery seed phrase. The procedure is different if you already have one. If you need help abbreviating your seed to four-letter format, you can use this chart called the Mnemonic Seed Flowchart. It can be downloaded from the link provided in the video description below or via this QR code. Plug the Blockstream Jade into your platform. Launch the Blockstream Green setup on your chosen platform. Read the manufacturer's instructions to gain a better understanding of the process. Select Setup Jade. Select Generating a New Recovery Seed Phrase on the Jade device. Select Advanced and 24 words. Jade will display a list of 24 words used in the BIP39 standard. Jade will display 4 words on a single screen. Write it down in the form of 4-letter abbreviations on the temporary recovery sheet. You will need a pen or pencil. Make sure you are in a safe and secure location, away from prying eyes or security cameras. 4-letter and 3-letter words stay the same length. Longer words are abbreviated to 4 letters. Nonetheless, you are now implementing a Cryptosteel backup device using abbreviated words that make up your recovery seed phrase. The cassette is a superior recovery seed backup device, as paper is easy to damage or destroy. Remember, the paper copy is temporary and must be destroyed after successfully transferring the seed to your Cryptosteel backup device. Once done, Jade will ask you to verify you have written down the recovery seed phrase correctly by presenting random words from the list. This is a critical security procedure. Make sure there are no errors. Enter your passphrase and confirm it. Select a new PIN number. Congratulations, you have successfully completed generating your recovery seed phrase. The next step will be transferring the recovery seed phrase to your Cryptosteel cassette backup device. This is covered in the next video explainer on this playlist. Cryptosteel, the mother of all backups.